The HKBN family consists of four members. They're affectionately known as Mada, Bada, Popo, and Bada. Together, they make up a typical family configuration in Hong Kong. Everyone in the family has something different that they look for from their internet services provider, whether it's reliability, connectivity, speed, or reasonable value. That's why we're bringing the HKBN family to different parts of Hong Kong to remind people that HKBN and its broadband services can meet their needs. What's next for the HKBN family? Well, we have great plans for them. Since bringing them to City One, Tai Po Shing, and Tsuen Wan, we received many requests from all over Hong Kong to bring the HKBN family to their communities. We will do just that. Broadband goes into every household, so we believe HKBN should engage in all communities. So look out for the HKBN family in your community very, very soon.
Next Station University 嘅 degree 你學到嗰啲嘢，你自己要落嚟發揮，要自己諗點做，你要同你個老闆傾多啲個 career 個 option 啊嗰啲嘢嘅。我哋成個公司個諗法咧，對同事咧，我哋唔會送嘢俾同事嘅，一定要同事同公司一齊做嘢贏嘅。你哋個大學名咧好特別。
Next Station University 呢個名咧係覺得相當之好，同埋咧我係第一次咧見到一間 Corporate University 係用呢個名咧去鼓勵同事咧係向前望。What is next? What's the future?
你唔學多啲，你點樣樣教到更加全面嘅同學出嚟？點樣樣為公司服務咧？
我哋香港分行呢個大家庭付出少少，我哋一齊去 make our company a better place to work and make our Hong Kong a better place to live.
各位同事，咁我唔知今日大家你有啲咩嘅夢想或者係理想啦。如果你係冇的話，咁我覺得你要定一定，用5年時間攞翻你應該想攞嘅嘢。如果你係有嘅，唔該大家堅持落去，你係會成功嘅。只要有恒心，鐵柱磨成針。
I'd like to thank my good friend Andy Lau for challenging me to the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. But you've bitten off more than you can chew. Because when you challenge one HKBN co-owner, you challenge all 90 of us.
I'm
未来日子里面，在我们这个新的香港宽频里面，我们的核心目标就是 to make our Hong Kong a better place to live。作为香港宽频里面一个成员一份子里面，所做的事过得人，过得自己，对得住香港。大家谨记这四样东西是我们的核心价值。第一， trustworthy， 诚实无伪，恪守承诺。第二点， responsive， 就是那个反应快了，先知先觉，迅速反应。第三， entrepreneur， 就是我们不老讲的，就是企业家精神，果敢承担，追求卓越。好，最后 engaging， 这个大家不会陌生了。 engaging 又将心比心，以诚关顾。
跑步就是最简单，你穿对跑鞋咁你就可以落去跑。我觉得我是一个自由啲嘅选手啦，中意几时跑就几时跑啦。咁可能每一次都要有少少进步咁咯，都有参加香港啲 charity walk 啊，即系奥比斯啊，挑战十二小时啊。咁嚟紧都 plan 紧，或者会去 Cambodia 跑个半马。
全马对于我嘅挑战大唔大？我报嘅时候觉得唔大嘅。我而家練習嘅時候就覺得好大。你問我馬拉松減唔減到肥啊？減到肥，咁我係一個好好嘅例子啊！我由跑到而家，我減咗40磅。馬拉松我相信都真係融入咗喺我生活裏面噶啦。由於跑馬拉松啦，都更加注重自己嘅健康，同埋夠膽嘗試離開自己嘅 comfort zone。
因為馬拉松呢個活動其實就打開咗好多嘅話題咁樣咯。除了香港馬拉松之外，其實我11年開始就基本上就每年都會去海外參加一次全馬嘅。13年就去衝出亞洲啦，咁我就西班牙巴塞隆納跑個馬拉松咯。跑馬拉松通常啲人都會覺得好辛苦，你要完成一個 task， 你梗係有啲付出嘅。平時你做嘢一樣啦，你搞下搞下都唔覺得嗰啲係困難嚟嘅咯。如果你真係心目中有目標完成一樣嘢，
我乜嘢唔得咯，即係實得嘅咁樣咯。我跑了幾年馬拉松啊，6年。工作上你如果問我工作上咧，我就係覺得係個結果好重要。但如果喺跑馬拉松嚟講咧，我就覺得過程同結果咧兩樣我都享受嘅。公司同事咁積極睇馬拉松，我好開心，因為咧以我哋而家譬如香港得個千幾人，有成幾百人去報，咁我諗呢個 ratio 嚟講咧喺全香港係好高嘅，可能係十大裏邊嘅。我覺得呢個真係身心康泰咯，對公司好，對自己同事都好 very good。